What do you mean, it's the only route
to the map?
Yeah, you have to go on the map. Yeah, if you want to fly to where, they got to go on the map.
Okay.
So, okay, let me take controls. You take your headphones. I'll do the radio. You do Milcha, okay?
1 second.
Okay, hold on. I'm going to go forward. I want the controls. Okay?
Wait.
I'm going to get everybody isolated. I'm going to do only crew. And then you take your headphones, hang it there, and you do Mincha.
I'm not ready for Mincha.
You're not ready for Mincha, okay.
Mincha baderech. Bidu. Again. Bidu.
Bona, call by iPhone.
Pasach, Svarad, Bnei.
Yo! Svaradi?
Svaradi,
אחי?
Yeah. וואי, 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 כל הכבוד. שם בכל קושי הבא, שאתה בתחילו, רוחימו. רוחימו, תחילו, 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 תחילו. וואלה, גדול מהחיים, אתה גדול.
אוקיי, לך אחורה עם הכיסא, תוריד את ההדסט. שים פה, Hang it here, hang it here. Don't like this? Okay, it's gonna bother you, it's not gonna be quiet. You're gonna have air traffic control talking. You sure? Okay.
עלינו מעשה עדינו, כוננה עלינו מעשה עלינו, 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 כוננה
עלינו מעשה עלינו, כוננה עלינו מעשה עלינו, כוננה עלינו מעשה עלינו, כוננה עלינו מעשה עלינו, כוננה עלינו מעשה עלינו, כוננה עלינו מעשה עלינו, כוננה עלינו מעשה
עלינו, כוננה
Thank you.
Parks, Bushy 46.9. Have a good one. Blue 1668, contact Jacksonville Center on 134.37.
Radar
contact, climb and maintain 10,000, stay direct for us.
Music's okay? אתה לא אכפת לך לזה, אה? סטינו קצת, זה לא כל כך קריטי, אתה יודע, אבל אתה יודע, טוב מאוד שאתה שם לב תוך כדי תפילה, זאת אומרת, אתה מתחיל להיות טייס פנתר.
Approach station at 1326 Bravo, 8000,
sending 5000 uniform. No, 1326. What's the video, Steve?
רגע, סתובב, חבר'ה,
תגידו שלום!
שלום לעבוד! חבר'ה, מה אתם עושים? תדברו! איך ישמעו? הם לא באים תקום, איך ישמעו?
שומעים, תצעק, הם שומעים!
על הג'ייקוב יהיה טייס, ג'ייקוב יהיה טייס.
תשמע,
ג'ייקוב יהיה טייס.
המרדכי הוא לא נראה לי. אתה בטוח, אתה סגר.
רגע, יש לי פה בעיה קשה.
והיא?
לפני שאנחנו מגיעים לאזור הנחיתה.
קרוליינה, אוקיי.
אנחנו מעיפים את הנביגיישן הזה.
איזה נביגיישן?
האוטופיילוט.
לא, הנדפליי, בטח.
לא, אני רוצה לעלות, לרדת, צאו ימינה, שמאלה.
אתה תבוא לנחיתה, אתה תרד.
לא טוב, תתאמן לפני.
מה זאת אומרת להתאמן לפני? מה אתה רוצה להתאמן?
אני לא יודע לרדת לעלות. אני יודע, I know how to do it, but I want to feel it.
You get rid of the autopilot.
Okay, feel it. Ready? Hold the controls. Ready? Autopilot's off. Autopilot's off. Fly the plane. 7,000. Hold the course. Get the feel for the plane? Hand fly it a little bit. You feel the airplane. How's the airplane feel? Let go of the controls? Feels nice, right? Just hand fly. Get the feel for the airplane. Want to learn how to fly? Just hand fly. You okay? A little bit of right, a little bit of left. Look, you're drifting off your altitude. Get that nose back up.
What's
you got
100
feet low.
Yeah.
Nice and easy. Bring it back up.
The roof. Do we have duty free at the...
Back down a little bit. Nice and easy. Hold on. He's focusing on flying. 7,000. Hold your course.
Steady
and
roll,
you
have a right.
Of course.
You know, it's kind of like a one-way mic. Just to verify, you have a Charleston, then Charlie Alpha Echo, then your show.
The one-way mic, confirming if you want to go just direct Charlotte.
Oh, that'd be great if we take that sugar.
Oh, certainly. One-way mic, stay direct Charlotte.
Direct Charlotte, one-way mic. Thank you, sir. אוקיי, דרך שרלוט, שורטקאט, ביוטיפול.
נו, נגיע למנחה או לא?
נגיע למנחה עכשיו. כן, וואלה, קיצרנו איזה רבע שעה עכשיו בצ'יק. אוקיי, שמאלה.
דרך שרלוט. Very strong. Get rid of that guy.
Get rid of which guy?
קשה.
אוקיי, hold on. How's bad now?
Much better.
Better? Okay. Ah, not too tight. Not too tight. A little bit easier. That's too sharp, too sharp. Okay, roll out. Look at that's gonna be a beautiful sunset. It's gonna be a perfect sunset. Okay, not too much.
I have two. Why is it dropping?
If that nose back up. Not too much though.
Bum came out, guys.
It's amazing how he took the controls and he's all over the place, but he's learning. Straight and level flight, please. All heading 330 and 7,000 feet.
There you go.
Ooh, I didn't think the glasses will come up. Looks like the sunglasses coming back up. Good.
Get a bit of that music.
Sitting down, 1-6 in traffic, 350, do it.
Okay, music's off. Beautiful, 7,000, right on course, 330. Bit back to the left of that heading.
I got it.
600 power, tower 350, do it.
This is straight and level flight. It takes a little bit of effort. Okay, watch that course, maybe about 340 now to get that course back in.
What happened? The sun came out.
Ah, all the clouds are gone. Beautiful. Looks like most of the bad weather is way behind us now, so we go. Yeah, nice and easy. That nose back down a little bit. I think your problem is you focus too much inside the instruments.
I know.
Okay, look outside. You see the horizon right there?
Yeah.
Let's go left, a little bit to the left. Pick a cloud. Okay, how about that cloud over there? Look straight ahead.
Got it.
Don't look out here. Look outside. Pick a cloud.
That one.
Okay. Hold on. Okay. Looks like I picked a cloud right there. Pick a cloud. Put the nose right on the horizon. Nose is below a little bit. Get that nose back up a little bit towards the cloud, just like so. There you go. Just like that. Looks like you need a little bit
towards the horizon.
A little bit. The horizon. Ofic. Back down a little bit. Right there. Much better now. Look at that. Beautiful. 148 miles. We'll get to Charlotte. Beautiful. Straight on the clouds, nose on the horizon, and adjust your altitude as necessary to maintain. Now, if they move forward and back, back and forth, it's going to change it. You have to adjust for that, because it's the weight and balance. They're heavy.
Sorry about that, guys. Nothing I can do.
No, he's good. No problem. He's flying nicely. Nose back down just a little bit. Slightly high. Nose back down a little bit.
1-3-2-6 Bravo, and Senator Paul Scratch, maintain 1,600.
Very nice.
1,600, 2-6 Bravo.
This is unbelievable.
You like it, huh?
Freaking nuts.
Actually flying the airplane all the way up to New York. Beautiful.
Back home, telling you, this is crazy. Sick.
Jacob, did you get to fly or you never had a chance to fly?
Yeah, I flew with Avi.
With Avi a little bit, okay.
A little bit, yeah, but not, I didn't do,
Back down a little bit, back down.
I got it.
Push that nose below the horizon a little bit. You're too high. Back down, yeah. What you said, Jacob, with Avi?
Yeah, he did. I didn't
really let you, like,
do he did, he did.
Oh, he did, good.
I just do straight thin level, and then I did a little couple of turns, U-turns.
Cool.
That's it.
Cool.
Jacob, stop moving your damn butt.
Nose back down. You're climbing too much. Nose back down. Whoa. Look at you. You're 200 feet high.
Holy shit.
Yeah, you're 200 feet high.
יעקב, אתה כל פעם שאתה מזיז את התחת, אז זה זז לי.
יעקב, שמחה איזה שמיכה שמה.
התחת כואב, חבל לך על הזמן, אתה לא יודע.
Take a blanket, you have a blanket back there.
יעקב, you're making me work really hard.
Take a blanket.
בוטי, אתה אף פעם לא תטוס עם שמנים?
לא, כנראה שלא, it's not worth it.
תעשה לי טובה, ג'קוב. יש לך בלנקט מאחור, תקח שם.
נאות קד, נאות קד.
תקח את הבלנקט.
לא, הבלנקט ישים אותי את הראש שלי בתוך הזה. All right, there you go. Now we're good.
אתה יודע שאתה יכול לקפל את המושב הזה למעלה? ואז לשבת על הרצפה?
לא, זה בסדר, כמה יותר טוב.
אתה יכול לשבת על זה, אבל אולי יותר נוח פה, אם הוא משנת, לא?
גם הרגליים הבעיה.
הרגליים אין מקום, אוקיי.
בסדר, אנחנו עוד שעה מגיעים.
עוד שעה, שעה ו-14. אבל השתדלו לא לזוז, אבל באמת, אתם הזזתם לו את הצורה. זה ז'קט שלי, יש לי ז'קט שלי כזה קטן שחור. אני חושב שזה כחול. אוקיי, רגע, רגע, דבור, אני... רגע, תנקס. איזה טייס, איזה ריכוז, תראה, דיטקט האוטופיילוט, נו אוטופיילוט, הנד פלייט בייבי, אורייט.
מה זה? Vertical speed.
Vertical speed, you good. That's a vertical speed indicator.
Yeah, back it in.
מגידו, אולי טיפונת שמאלה קצת, טיפונת שמאלה.
Is this good?
Yeah, yeah. Back to 340, back to 34. Yeah, it's hard. It's straight and level flight. This is the first fundamental flight. It's not easy. You gotta maintain your altitude. You gotta maintain your heading.
Every time he farts, we go right.
He likes to move. He likes to move too much in the back.
Listen, Roti, I'm sitting in first class. Where's my bagbukiai?
Look at him. He's got.
You know how much legroom he's got back there?
Jacob, I
got. He's got more legroom than JetBlue back there. Unbelievable. He took the middle seats, he threw them out, and now he's putting his feet like 10 feet up. The blue bag. See what kind of drinks you have in the blue bag. See that blue bag behind you?
Look him up with a drink.
Yeah, see what kind of drinks we have inside. Yeah, don't worry about the shoe. Yeah, it's fine. Shoe you can put on. Go inside that blue bag, see what kind of drinks you have.
Tell me, they don't make bigger planes?
The bigger the plane, the more expensive it is.
How much are the commercial planes worth?
Like a 737?
Yep.
What model? You can pick up the first ones for like a mil and a half.
Wow.
You have water inside. No water?
Bring the whole blue bag.
Don't forget the whole bag.
Give them the whole bag.
Bring the whole blue bag, yeah. There you go. Water. Got some water, huh?
Why did time go up?
Which time? He flies all over the place. He's not holding steady. That's what it is.
Yaakov doesn't move his butt. Maybe we'll get steady over here.
He's doing okay.
Why is it not steady? I really want to know why it's not steady.
So, you can pick up a 737 for like a million and a half. Old one.
It's going to burn a lot of gas, though.
What's not steady?
Why is it not steady?
Back to the right, please.
Very simple answer.
Because they're constantly moving and stuff, that's what happens, you know, if they constantly move.
Yeah, but there has to be a way to keep it steady, even if they move it. Not bad. Where's that cloud? You still see that cloud?
Behind us.
Looks like we're gonna hit the clouds ahead of us over there. Yeah, it looks like we're gonna hit those clouds.
Oh, we're way off. Where'd this guy go? So, what am I following? This or this?
Basically, the best way to do it is turn into a heading and hold the heading, and if this is moving, you move the heading a little bit.
Come on.
here, man!
I'm looking for a navigation app. What am I looking for? Aviation GPS?
You probably want to look at, like, ForeFlight. You have an iPad?
Yeah, but
yeah, look at ForeFlight. That's the best for navigation.
ForeFlight?
ForeFlight. F-O-R. F-L-I-G-H-T. ForeFlight.
Alright. This is way off, Phil.
It's okay. No problem. We're good.
So why are we following this and not this?
Because he gave us direct to the airport.
Oh, we changed.
Yeah, he gave us direct to the airport.
Gotta go back down.
Wait a bit, slightly back.
Now, full flight, does it work under,
Oh,
it's a satellite.
Maintain 10.
With my phone?
Yeah, with the iPad. You have an iPad?
I have an iPad, yeah, but how does it work on satellite?
326 Bravo.
You're picking up satellites and it gives you where you are on a map.
Yep, 526 Bravo.
What do you give it to get on my phone?
Straight in visual.
Yeah, you can get on a smartphone. Yeah, smartphone is like an iPad. Same thing.
Alan, this doesn't go together. I'm sorry.
What do you mean it doesn't go together?
You just changed it. And it took us way off route.
Okay, do whatever you want to do. As long as you maintain direct to Charlotte 7000, we're good. Whatever you're comfortable with. There's a lot of instruments here you could use, you know. Do whatever you have to do. Are we going to hit it? We may hit those clouds. Make it a little bumpy when we hit the clouds, so be ready.
You'll be ready. Cool. I think the moon's going to sleep. Got a chance.
Now, just relaxing a little bit, having some water. Got a little dry.
I feel that we're going, like, way out.
No, you're fine.
You're right on course. You're good.
You're just constantly...
cloud.
You're constantly... if you look outside, you're constantly moving. You're banking left, you're banking right, you're climbing, descending. Let me show you how to fly. Stay with me on the controls a little bit, okay? I'm on the controls now. Stay with me on the controls. See how we fly. Just one finger, two fingers on the yoke. Look outside, look at the horizon. Maintain your altitude, maintain your heading. Just like that. It takes time. I mean, that's over 11,000 hours of flying. But eventually, you're going to get that to that point. If you just constantly focus and keep developing your scan.
It feels like we're very heavy.
Yeah, we're heavy. I mean, we're not that heavy, but we're heavy. Well, we took off four people and a lot of luggage and, full tanks of gas, 80 gallons of gas. So, you know, we're definitely on a heavy side, at least 3,000 pounds. You ready? Air control. Nothing, just lean the mixture a little bit. Oop, looks like the sun is... The clouds are blocking the sun.
What's that noise, see? That's what I mean.
What do you hear? I don't hear any noise.
You don't hear...
Everything seems normal.
Very quiet. I like this cruise.
It's much quieter at low RPM. Their engine is like... Much smoother.
The first aircraft we flew is much lighter, right?
172, yeah, lighter, yeah. 172.
I felt every turn.
Yeah. 172 is 2,500 pounds. This is, can go up to 3,600 pounds. Bigger airplane. Bigger horse, you know, more horsepower. Carry more weight.
Alright, let's go back to cruise.
Back to cruise autopilot or back to,
yeah,
end fly? Autopilot? Okay, we're gonna go test.
SC5709, contact Jacksonville Center on 134.37. Hey, someone run me a mic, contact Shaw approach
125.4. 25.4, run me a mic, hold on. Okay, now we're gonna get the weather.
Should I put 25.4?
Yep, 25.4.
Where am I going?
This is the other radio.
Wait. I can't do this.
You either fly
20 times
or put the autopilot on and then you can do the radio.
Right.
It's very hard to switch. Initially, for you, you have very little hours. It's very hard to fly and do everything. Now we're going to get the weather. It is just 32-1. Let's see what the weather is. 100 miles, we should be able to pick it up. Too far.
Alright, so are we going to autopilot?
You want to do the autopilot? Go back to the right, you're drifting. Back to the right. Back to that heading right there. Autopilot, let's see. Autopilot here, on. Ready?
Whoa.
Bring that nose back up. Bring that nose back up to altitude. You're below. Get that nose back up to altitude.
November 332 Hotel Papa, contact Charleston approach 120.7.
Okay, let's go back to forward.
What is your
hold your altitude now. Altitude select is on, heading on. Let go, see what it does.
Looks like it's holding nicely, let's see. Not holding. It is?
Yeah.
Oh, we're in a cloud. That's a big cloud there, or should I
Yeah, it may get a little bumpy. Be ready to hold the controls.
You'll be ready with me.
I'm ready with you.
We're going into a big cloud here.
Yep.
I don't see no weather here. No moisture?
No, no moisture. Just a little cloud. Just a big cloud, that's it.
About the same wind may look?
A little bit more gas.
More gas? Whoa.
Through the clouds, a little more gas.
Could we have gone around, no?
Yeah, we can go around. Autopilot's off.
Gone around?
Yeah, a little bit around it. Okay, you guys be ready. Gonna get a little bumpy with the clouds here. Gonna go a little bit to the right. See if I can go around it.
And pull.
And back to the left.
Do you need authorization to go to do this?
We're still within 4 miles, so we're good.
Boom, boom.
Yeah. Not too bad. Just going
out of it.
Yeah, right around it. It's good. Not too bad.
Beautiful.
It's nice. Yeah,
gorgeous.
Beautiful. Right around the clouds. Very nice.
Look at that.
Yeah, you can see the clouds. Beautiful. That's what it is. That's what flying is all about.
Yeah, can wait for a photo?
Yep. I went right around the cloud.
Beautiful.
Okay, now we're going to go with the autopilot back on. Now it's going to get smooth. Oh, a couple more clouds over there. Ooh, look at that sun.
Yeah, but that was a big one.
Yeah, that was looked like a big monster cloud.
Okay. Let me ask you a question. To go through clouds, are we allowed to do that?
Oh, yeah.
Javi said he's not licensed for that.
No, he's not licensed, but I'm licensed.
Nav. How do we get a license for that?
After you get your private, you get your instrument, you're good.
Oh, so we're going to get that with you, right?
Yeah, after private, yeah. First of all, private. One step at a time.
One second.
Let's get the autopilot back on. Hold on 1 second, please.
That's with the 40 hours, correct?
40 hours minimum for private. Instrument, after you get...
That didn't work. We didn't have last time. Last time you went straight to nav.
Hold on, let's see. Let it stabilize a little bit. Takes a little while to engage. Standby. On.
That didn't work last time either.
Heading. And let's see, altitude. There you go. Let go now. Let's see what it does. A little bit to the right. Yep, looks like we're holding nice. Maybe a little bit more right. Yeah, we're good. Looks good. You guys good back there? 1 hour and 5 minutes for landing to Charlotte.
Yeah, we're good.
Alright, we're good.
How long does it take you? 30 seconds?
What do you mean 30 seconds?
We're off here.
No, we're not off. We're good. Oh, yeah, a little bit to the right. What do you mean by 30 seconds?
It doesn't move right away.
Oh yeah, it's okay. Takes a little while. Maybe a little bit too high. Get that nose back down a little bit to 7,000.
You want exactly 7,000?
Yeah. Alright, let go now. Let's see. Let go. Let it stabilize. 1 second. That looks like it's holding 7 now.
7 and change.
Where are we above, guys?
Looks like we're above...
Wilson.
Crosswinds, Wilson.
Holy Hill.
Right of Lake Marion, right on top of Lake Marion, right there to your right. There's Lake Marion.
Is it nice to bring over a jet ski?
Okay. Oh, easily. You can pick a, put a big boat on that jet ski.
Linda,
on that lake. That's a huge lake.
What happened to Linda? Linda.
Oh yeah, bring Linda. Where is she? I got my other music. You like Bob Marley? Put some Bob Marley.
So the autopilot is not 100% automatic.
Well, this is a basic autopilot. Don't expect a 737 out of this airplane.
But in the 737, you put autopilot.
You can do everything. You can navigate all the way to the runway. It can actually auto land. A new 737 with three autopilots, you can actually land all by itself.
Really?
Yep.
So what the hell do you need pilots for?
Just to monitor. Linda, Linda, yeah, Linda. Yakov, ready for another cigarette?
No, please. No, one more hour.
He has to smoke, he has to pee. What's wrong with this guy? He's worse than an elephant.
I know that.
Hello.
You want to go through the cloud?
Through the clouds? I don't know. You tell me. What do you want to do?
Yeah, we're just near it. So
not too bad. It's okay. It's not too bad. We can handle that. Steer it up.
Darling, steer it up. Come on, baby. Come on and steer it up. Yo, I know we shot it, Morph. Take him off. Off the... Little darling, steer it up. Won't you come and steer
it up. Up back there, guys.
Hey, get the wind. Jacob, Kyle, where are you, man?
Hello.
This is our instructor. Go on.
Somebody call us? How long was that for Skywagon 1 Romeo Mike?
1 Romeo Mike, affirmative. Shell altimeter 3007.
007 now, 1 Romeo Mike. 007, right there.
1 Romeo Mike, are you direct Charlotte at this time?
Affirmative. We're supposed to go Charleston through Charlie Alpha Echo, and then they approve us to go direct to Charlotte, but we can take it anywhere you want.
Romeo Mike, roger.
Back to Charlotte. 1 Romeo Mike, thanks, sir. Okay, good.
And 1 Romeo Mike, we'll try to APREC you direct Charlotte, but you may can expect a reroute in the next 30 miles.
Okay, we can take the reroute now. This way we can have it all lined up here if you have it for us. Okay, Chino Alternative, be ready.
1 Romeo Mike, roger, you're clear to Charlotte via Chesterfield. Descend and maintain 6,000 pilots discretion.
Okay, clear direct to Charlotte via Chesterfield. Leading 7,000, descending 6,000 now. 1 Romeo Mike. Okay, we gotta go to Chesterfield.
Where's Chesterfield?
Remember those pages? I gave you all those pages over there, big pages?
I know. Yeah, but you're not gonna find it now.
Why? Where did you put it?
Only God knows.
I gotta have the charts. I can't follow without the charts. I'm sorry.
Hello. Those papers. We're gonna dance over here.
Remember all the papers?
Give them the papers, please.
And I don't want Romeo Mike. Can we get the identifier for Chester? Chester?
How am I supposed to get it?
I want Romeo Mike. That's Charlie Tango Foxtrot.
Charlie Tango Fox. I want Romeo Mike. Charlie Tango Fox.
There you go, guys. Turn around.
Hold on. Hold on, please. Hold on. What do you say, Charlie?
Charlie Tango Fox.
Fox. Charlie Tango Fox. Don't bother us. We're doing navigation here.
Charlie Tango Fox. Oops.
There you go.
Okay, to the right.
It's not bad. It's a little bit to the right.
Yeah, but we're going to go down 6,000.
Yep, down to 6. Disconnect the altitude hold, and let's go down to 6.
One shot.
Remember, apply forward pressure on the yoke, get that nose back down, get back to 6.
There goes more steep.
I would say 500 feet per minute. You don't want to go more than that. Nice and comfortable.
A half hour left?
32 minutes to Chester.
Okay, where's all the paper?
Ah, there you go. There's my guy.
32 minutes to Charlotte?
No, it's 32 minutes to Chesterfield, and then we have Charlotte. To get to Charlotte now, it's going to be, we're going to land at 8:30, right after sunset. It's about an hour or so. Okay, this I don't need. This is Charlotte Airport International. Got it here. This we can leave when we get to New York. Keep it handy, though. Somewhere where, we have it. Feet to go. Beautiful, man. This is the true colors. Look over there. Look at the clouds. Gorgeous.
Wow, I need a video of this.
Yeah, there's a video. The video's on. I got the video.
Got the clouds forming.
Yep, I got the video. 400 feet to go.
Coming up. I'm about 700 per minute. Right?
Yep.
500 per minute.
I like 500. It's very comfortable. Just 1,000 feet to lose. You don't need more than that. It's easier on the ears, too. Your ears don't pop as much. It's nice. You're beautiful, beautiful. 100 feet to go. You're doing a wonderful job. Now let's see how you level off and maintain 6,000. You can engage the autopilot. After you hit 6,000, you can hit altitude on the autopilot, and it's going to get you back in there.
Okay. We're almost there.
Okay.
An hour. I'm not waiting an hour.
What happened?
Gotta go pee?
Yep.
Emergency pee.
Emergency pee?
Take a hotel.
Porta potty, that's it. The emergency porta potty.
No. He's lying.
Guys, you gotta shut up a minute, okay? I'm trying to do this.
Okay, let him focus.
I can't. Alright, now, how do I know that I'm straight?
You good. Hit altitude. Okay, let go. Let the airplane go. It wants to go left. Take it left a little bit.
Let it go itself.
Yeah, it wants to go back on course. But you see, you are resisting the autopilot. That's why you're drifted. So what you need to do is, if you're descending manually, disconnect the autopilot altogether.
I got it.
And then select heading and altitude after you level off.
Okay, but he's good. You want it higher?
Hold on one second. Look at it like this. Altitude, bring it up just a tiny bit. Nice and easy. Hold on. Slightly low, but I'm getting my altitude. Okay, select altitude now. There you go. Let's see what happens. All right, looks like she's holding nice. Ah, beautiful. Oh, look at that. This has got to be a beautiful sunset. Yeah, she's gold now. 6,000. Perfect. That's my kind of pilot right there.
Okay, guys, ready for this? We got to do this over.